Zombie apocalypse.
Hello, everyone. Kevin Piece of Gamer 456. We're back at again. Never dead for a tier video. And today, I'm just gonna do a simple video. Kill some flaming mothers. I technically have a tutorial of this on. Maybe it was season 2. I'm not too sure. I did it with like a Vulcan or something. Anyways, this is kind of just like. I mean, you can take it how you will, but I'm gonna kill some mothers, and hopefully I won't get my ass kicked while I do it, but, worse things have happened before. So you might be wondering where my daily boost ones are. I had like a 5%, I believe. Well, HQ had a little oopsies earlier, so no damage boost for now. But anyways, that's not what the video is about. About killing zombies and showing you that a simple dust mag can do the job. Now I'm hoping I don't run out of ammo before we get there. Yeah, one more block. Shouldn't be too tough. It's only flame bombs. That's what the boss is. If it's in, it's not. Well, I'm in big trouble. So let's get right to it. Got a fence right there, but I'm not gonna use it. I don't like using fences. Here we go. Boy, these mothers are gonna take too long to spawn in. That bear is gonna. Thing is ugly, I swear. No disrespect to Abby, but that is one ugly mother that I would not want to mess with. I don't really like. See, this is why I don't like fighting mothers, because I get kind of aggro constantly. And that one just teleported at me, so that's. Actually, I got an idea. I'm gonna. Alright, cool. Yeah, I want to bring him with me. I'm gonna make sure they're following me, at least somewhat. So, I'm gonna use the courts to my advantage, except I'm not gonna actually use them. I'm gonna use the walls. Pretty much protect them. And apparently my plan is not coming. Okay. I should have stayed on there. I was doing fine. I got a speed boost. It's not like I'm gonna die. Oh boy. Actually, I don't really care if I died because my CTS week's over, so I'm not too concerned about the whole thing. I got a promo post on Facebook. Nice. Anyways. Yeah, that shouldn't take too terribly long, it exists for a minute. Because, the dust mag is more than enough to fight bosses. I think it's actually one of them. I still think it can compete with the best of the boss machine guns. It's not a Wraith Cannon, it's not gonna, kick ass anywhere it goes, but it will get the job done. What you need to do. Fight a Black Titan? Yeah, just roll 6k rounds and we'll be able to do it. Get to kill a Double Hound? I still believe you can do it. It's gonna take a lot of ammo, but you can get it done. Sadly, this is not going the way I thought it would. I'm not sure if they're stuttering yet due to damage or if they're just that weak or something like that. I can't remember how numbers work. Okay, this is a lot of zombies. I regret not bringing grenades because it's really hard. Okay, so I don't think I'm going to drop my here the aggro from early. I burned that water. Oh, okay, alright. That was a mistake there. I could hit too often like that. Oh, this one's about to die. This one's about to die. Okay. I'll focus on this one. Yeah, I mean, it's like, it's stuttering a ton. Yep. Alright, just done. Alright, now I can focus on... Oh, maybe I do have another one. Alright, let's play time. Yeah, my bad. I should have brought another stack over here. Yeah, that one's dead. Alright, cool. I'll do a bonus one. Why not? Alright. Plus Grazer. People are gonna be like wondering like, why don't you just get a dual blade that's stronger than the Plus Grazer? To me, I don't really notice the difference that much because I still kill the zombies in the same amount. I'm using this for the authenticity because I love those four actually. Now, am I gonna drop them for like the new size weapons when they come out? Absolutely. Because I don't have the best of the best gear to do, you know, a ton of reviews for all my fans and all the members in the planet. But, you know, we have a lot of members who aren't a high level like me, but don't, in hell, they don't even have, a lot of them are using, you know, average gear, you know, like they're using Junkers, Iron Sights. Actually, Chicago Sights right now, not bad. Yeah, I want to see if I can try and get a loot off. Oh, I might be able to. Oh, dang, it lagged. That sucks. I have that one for sure. Alright, I mean, not bad loots, but yeah, I'll kill this last one in the call. Call a night for DF. But yeah, I mean, like you don't need, for like the people who think you need like super OP weapons, you know, like you need like a Scar, a Hair Razor, like that's just simply not true. I could have done this with my Portal Vulcan, which is like, I think it's like 100k on the market or something like that. Like you could have done this with a Vulcan, which is, I mean, it's, it can still be, I'm a sucker for all the 110 weapons and the Dusk weapons. I think they can still do well in the game. But you know, there's gonna be always be people thinking like, oh, I need a Wraith Cannon to survive. I need a Scar to do, you know, bandits. Like, that's not true. You don't need a Scar. I've used the Dusk mag countless times. Hell, I've even used the Enforcer. Yeah, the next video will definitely be a looting video. I won't have any implants this time because I had to. I gave the ones that I was borrowing for quite a while back to what was earlier tonight, but. Yeah, Bird Mother's dead, so thank y'all for watching. My name is Kevin, PCGamer456, and I will see you all in the next video. Have a good night.